Example number eight. And a digital camera was bought 1 year ago, 1 year. And the depreciation rate is 20% every half year. So if we draw a timeline, this is now, this is half a year away. This is 1 year ago. And since it depreciates by 20% every half year, so in fact, there will be two times of depreciation in 1 year. There are two times of 20% drop of the value of the camera. And if the present value of the camera is 1472, what is the original value of the camera? So we can simply let pre be the original value, P dollar. And by observing this timeline, we have P times 1 minus 20% to the power 2 will be equal to $1472. Therefore, we can write an equation. We have P times 1 minus 20% to the power 2 equals to 1472. And at this part, we can make use of our calculator to find out its value. And this will be 3.8 squared, which is 0.64. And therefore, we can find the value of P by dividing 1472 by 0.64. And the answer is $2,300. Therefore, the original price is $2,300.